Cliff Bowen's back in the studio on this Tuesday night. Markey deals to Dixon. Bouncing ball softly to third. That's big trouble. Here comes Wong. And he won't make the play. He'll just barehand it and then look to all bases. All hands safe. An RBI infield hit for Brandon Dixon in the South Division, the first on the board. They lead the North 1-0. That was a tough play. I said Wong. It's actually Jake Peter. Tough play for Peter of Birmingham, charging in from third. He really had no look anywhere.